India has launched record number of 20 satellites in space using a single rocket. ISRO's polar satellite launch vehicle PSLV-C34 successfully launched the 727.5 kg Cartosat-2 Series Satellite along with 19 co-passenger satellites from Satish Dhawan Space Center, SHAR, Sriharikota. This is the 35th consecutively successful mission of PSLV and the 14th in its XL configuration. The total weight of all the 20 satellites carried on board PSLV-C34 was 1,288 kilograms. After PSLV-C34 liftoff from the second launch pad with the ignition of the first stage, the subsequent important flight events, namely strap-on ignitions and separations, first stage separation, second stage ignition, heat shield separation, second stage separation, third stage ignition and separation, fourth stage ignition and cutoff, took place as planned. After a flight of 16 minutes 30 seconds, the satellites achieved a polar Sun synchronous orbit of 508 km inclined at an angle of 97.5 degree to the equator. And in the succeeding 10 minutes, all the 20 satellites successfully separated from the PSLV fourth stage in a predetermined sequence. After separation, the two solar arrays of Cartosat-2 series satellite were deployed automatically, and ISRO's telemetry, tracking and command network at Bangalore took over the control of the satellite. In the coming days, the satellite will be brought to its final operational configuration, following which it will begin to provide remote sensing services using its cameras. The imagery sent by the Cartosat-2 series satellite will be useful for cartographic applications, urban and rural applications, coastal land use and regulation, utility management like road network monitoring, water distribution, creation of land use maps, precision study, change detection to bring out geographical and man-made features, and various other land information system and geographical information system applications. Of the 19 co-passenger satellites carried by PSLV-C34, two are university or academic institute satellites. Satyabhamasat, weighing 1.5 kg, was built with the involvement of students from Satyabhama University, Chennai, and Swayam, weighing 1 kg, was built by students from College of Engineering, Pune. The remaining 17 co-passenger satellites were international customer satellites, 2 from Canada, 1 from Germany, 1 from Indonesia, and 13 from United States. With this successful launch, the total number of satellites launched by India's workhorse launch vehicle PSLV has reached 113, of which 39 are Indian and the remaining 74 from abroad.